I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but that means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth, right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Hey, what's up, buddy? It's Kamar Fox from somewhere today. To be recording Uncharted 4, Chapter 8.
The place was already abandoned.
Is that true?
Chapter 8, Once a Theif. Always a Theif, basically. Yeah, don't think about that, please. Running through stuff. Yeah, get all snowy, Nate. Ooh. No, get up. That is a good call. Yeah, I'm just gonna say Rafe is kind of a bit douchey right now. Oh, good down. Get down. Stay down. Okay. There, you're dead. Stay down. Final warning. Civil War. Yeah, nice to meet you. Yeah, let's... Location, location, location. You guys need to shut up so I can talk. But... Well... don't think I can get up there. Where is something? Something, I gotta find something. What is that? That music, though. I look like an idiot when I fail. I mean, granted, I don't really look that much different when I fail than when I'm at normal, because I always look like an idiot. Where's the stupid... Where? Over there. No. Don't do that. Nate. You're a little off course.
Hey, you can use this to climb out of that building.
Yeah, but what do I do? How do I get rid of it? Need to get more dynamite. Thank you. I love dynamite. It's pretty nice. We're already at 9 minutes. What the heck? I don't think this is a short chapter. I don't remember it being a short chapter. Because I've only seen the I've seen this, and this is the only chapter I remember seeing from other YouTubers, because I saw them do this level. This is still blind, guys. This is still a blind playthrough, but like, by the time you see like the first episode, I have already am done with the game. That's how I do most of my playthroughs. Oh crap. Oh crap, get out of here. I hate this. No. No.
He might be here.
Don't notice me. I don't have some espionage.
Wait.
Get down here. Yeah, buddy. Get out of my property, man. Crap. I don't know where to go now. Sam, what are you... Oh, he's genius, actually. Let's do that. Come on, come over here.
What the?
Come on and check me out. Look away. How did you not notice that? Get down. Oh my god, stealth is so amazing in this game. Oh crap, they know! Ooh. Turn around. Don't look at me. Oh, double kill. Burn. I'll get some ammo for that, yeah. How did that even work? How did that even work? Like, where are they? Where are they now? Because I don't see them. Where the heck are they? Where are they? I don't want to like start doing stuff and then have to get interrupted because there's still people here. Are there still people here? Oh, Sam, you scared me. I almost shot you. I guess there's nobody left. Let's finish the job and... I think I'm gonna be doing as much stealth as possible in this game. I don't think I want to do as much gunfight. Although, I am good at that. Like, I think that stealth is way better. Because then you don't cause hectic and, you know, I don't die nearly as much as I possibly could. Can it not do that? Okay, now get up and do that nice vertical jump. Ooh, do I want to go up here? No, I want to go over here. Yeah, buddy. Whip. Yeah, climb up that thing. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, dude, that was... Okay then, Sam. Mr. Know-it-all. Hurry up, Slowpoke, Mr. I taught you that move. Hurry up, dude. Come on. Lift me up, bruh. Wow. Maybe if we go all the way over here. Yeah, thanks for nothing. I had to go back. Yeah, Nate. Oh crap, don't run into a tree. Toughen it up. Oh, unless this is like acid, that would be bad. You gonna do this all day? Oh crap, I forgot. Don't take a leak, dude. That's not nice. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, let's keep this up. I don't want to raise attention. Don't you dare. You come over here, you'll find nothing but pain. Personally, I hate you and all you stand for. Go away. Thank you. No! Come on, mate. Yeah, headshot. Right. Want that AK ammo? Got that AK ammo, let's go. Crap. Dynamite, take this! Are you serious? Didn't hit anybody? That's bull. That's bull crap. Get owned. quick show. Ah, crap. This is gonna be the death of me right here. That was almost death. Oh, crap. What are you doing? Sam, why would you let him get close to me? I'm your little brother. Why would you even, like, let him get near me? Just get out of the way, man. Yeah. That's how it's done, Sam. Not waiting for me to take care of it. Someone was bound to hear all that. Not really. There wasn't a lot of gunfight, really. There was, like, less gunfight and... Oh. Okay. I like this, so I don't... Ow. That would have hurt, but it didn't even make a sound, so... I guess it didn't hurt my back or any part of my body that I desperately need to survive. It didn't apparently even affect it. Because it seemed to be... I'm not making fun of this game. I love this game so far, and it looks really good, and it's pretty. And how do I get over here? Yeah, please don't. Down we go. Oh, crap. Why? Well, they both died. You're dead. Took you all of 2 seconds to become dead. Oh, how do I do this? Oh, this is how I do this. Yeah, buddy! Yeah! Yes! I am the master of parkour, and I am better than Tarzan. Oh, don't you dare fall off here! I just got done saying I'm better than Tarzan. Now. Okay. I gotta screw it! Let's go! And let's go! Yeah, we did it. I like that effect where you have to do that. It's kind of cool. Oh my god, get over there! Yeah, please don't fall. You get down. No, I don't think it's better. I'm... To be honest, I don't... So basically what we're doing right now, and you're not missing anything, except for occasional... Yeah, except for that, and Chloe bringing the passion to her pants, and that sounded more, dirty in... the way I said it than what actually happened, but I hope Chloe's in this game. She's a pretty good character. I actually like her. Not just because she's very sexy and awesome and stuff like that, those words. That's that. Yay, but I like slides, Nate. Don't you like slides when you were little? Oh, wait, no, you were in an orphanage, so I don't think you would like slides that much, but whatever. Everyone else grew up, loved slides. Why don't you like slides, dude? Why don't you like to slide around, be Sonic, do a spin dash? I like it when you do a spin dash. Reminds me of why I started video games. I do not want to go down there, or do I? Dude, I don't care, I regret nothing! Oh, yeah, let's go. Just waiting for Sam. Took you long enough. Open it, dude. I'm like judging them so much, but in reality, I could probably never do this, so I don't know why I'm judging them so much. You know, I'm just gonna like run around and is it over here?
That's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Man, look at that.
Yeah, boys, let's go. Sam's been ready for this for a long time. I mean, yeah, 15 years in prison will do it to you, but nothing is that bad, Sam. Have a party, dude. Jerk thief. I like that. Actually. I sense I sense puzzle. Yeah, I did. Why would you doubt me? What kind of brother doubts me? Yeah, have you ever played that game before? Yeah, it does. Why would you doubt yourself, Nate? Don't do that. Yeah, duh. Obviously, I got it. Jeez. I'm just kidding.
Let's give this a shot.
Ooh.
See those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
You heard it? Not keep them waiting. Let's go. Go this way. Ooh, treasure. I want to get that. Thank you. Ooh, let's keep on going because I don't know where exactly where I'm going. But I have a suspicion. Let's go. I'm gonna get behind this. Hey, dude, come over here. I thought that was a guy. I was gonna get scared. Hey! Ah, crap. Yeah. Yeah, dude, don't shoot at me. Ah! Death awaits. Oh my god, I'm so close to getting caught. And I really don't want to get caught. Because then I will feel better about myself if I don't get caught. Don't. Screw it up. I screwed it up. This is a bad spot. Die. Where are you shooting from? Ah, stop. Go away. Nobody liked you. crap. Climb up. Bad guy over there. Oh, crap. Yeah, die. Die. Go away. You're dead, gay. That was hard, because I almost am out of bullets from doing that. Yeah, we're clear. I mean, I guess, yeah, that's good enough that I'm still breathing, but it could have gone way better. Really? You could have done this? Wow. This would have been way better for me to just do it like that, because... Let's go. Cool consolation doesn't exactly cut it all the time, Nate. Most of the time people want treasure, but sometimes you don't get what you want, so I guess you need to live with that. That's an innuendo. Let's go. Sully got posted. I'm gonna swing across like Indiana Jones. Woo! Let's go. I need more ammo. Like, I desperately need more ammo. Because this is not going to cut it. Where am I supposed to go over here? No. Got treasure. This is a long video, and I'm not talking that much because I'm actually trying to focus really hard on getting the game done. Fine, now it shows the stupid button. Come on, Sam. Hold your weight. I know you're a little bit chubby, but not really. Then what do you want me to do? Ooh. I like swinging this thing. Oh. You didn't even notice that he was making fun of your weight, Nate? Okay, here it comes. Oh crap. Where Where do I go? Over here, I guess. Chip, I'm recording, so. Chippy. Don't be a butt. Oh! Stop, Chippy. Yeah, it's not really a good idea, Nate. We have the same, we have like the same reactions. Chippy. Stop it. Crap, no. Oh, crap. No, this is gonna fall. Jesus. No. Hey, sat down. Stop looking at me, Chippy. Yeah, Nate and Drake give a thing for cliffs. Oh, crap. Most likely does run in the family. No! Chippy, why'd you make me do that? Chippy, why'd you make me do that? Gosh. All I do is feed you and love you. And all you do is make me die. Gosh. Hot cocoa is the best, guys. Drink some hot cocoa. What am I, Ghost Robo? But whatever. Reference to him if you don't get it. Crap, there's more of them. Just die. Oh no, I didn't want to go that way. Oh crap, I'm just gonna go in here, grab the shotgun because it'll make me fight faster or easier. Where are you? Where did you go? You were not right there. Chip, stop. Okay, my cat is like licking me. Chip, that tickles. Ah, and hurts. Yeah, someone woke up cranky. Sorry, Sam, I had to make sure that you weren't a clone and trying to kill me. Come on. Get out! Oh, it's over here. Wow. Die. Yeah. Done with these idiots. Then I'll apologize. Oh, screw it. Let's go. Merry Christmas. Chip, can you stop fucking me? Okay. We're gonna find out. I just bumped into that thing and then still stayed there. Logic. No, don't die. Please don't die. No. Yeah, I use my own words against me, huh? Yeah. Okay, stop taking time to write in your notebook. This is already like over almost an hour long. It is almost an hour-long episode, what the heck? Yeah, that was quite a detour. Does that really add that much weight? Cute.
Worst that could happen.
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook.
Give it a pull.
Nice hook.
All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.